It became very clear that if we were going to succeed in elevating data science at Novartis, that it starts first and foremost with talent. So one of the things we put a lot of effort into is to uniting this community of data scientists from around the company. How can we come together, share our expertise, and accomplish something greater that is only possible by uniting these types of talent and different ways of thinking and approaching a problem?
We want to bring AI experts into Novartis. For a year, they will work hand in hand and actually apply the AI expertise to the different types of problems that we have.
This program is really meant to be a bridge. We have basically the ability to go from the theoretical type of training a resident might have received in his studies to actually turn this into something that ultimately benefits humanity and the patients.
My name is Jessica Lanini and I was born in Italy. My expertise are robotics, machine learning and data analysis.
My name is Christoph Frère. My area of expertise is image analysis and molecular cellular biology.
When I finished my PhD, I was really looking for the great opportunity to use all this technique in a more industry environment.
I had a strong interest in machine learning and deep learning. And I also knew that I really wanted to pursue a career in an environment where I can really improve the life of patients.
We plan to use artificial intelligence technique in order to support Novartis research team in the development of the new generation of drug candidates.
My project specifically is to do multimodal modeling, so to try to combine these different type of data and understand what is the relationship between them.
If we just think about data sets surrounding the patient, we have molecular data, we have genome sequencing, we have digital outcomes, we have socioeconomic data, we have medical histories.
As a data scientist, you want to have an environment that has data, is data rich, is problem rich, work with the best of subject matter experts to see the types of technologies and know-how that you bring is really making a dent and making an impact.
And the hook for me is the ability to try and integrate and unify all of these different data sets, the single understanding of how to help patients live happier and healthier lives.
I think that in this field, you can really see how your work has an impact on people's life.
To me, the program is all about learning and professional growth and developing the new generation of people who can work with artificial intelligence and data science.